Hi, it's huge Britney Spears fan, and this is my original first ever Skipper doll from 1962 or 3. I can't remember, really. She's in actually really good shape. The only problem she has is that her hair is kind of dry. Sorry if the lighting isn't that good. I'm filming in my living room, and not that good lighting.